education or be a mom.
Be a mom. Would you want to have kids? Like lots?
Not lots. Maybe three or four.
Cool.
All right. Let's just tell her I'm going to college. I'm going to Auburn. And I'll either be a doctor or I'll major in agriculture and do something with it. Maybe a landscape designer. Work for like a big golf course or work for some housing community. And I probably look really stupid to myself in 20 years.
I'm going to go to Berry College next year. I have no idea what I'm going to major in, what I'm going to do. I have no idea. One thing I do know, what I want to do is I want to be a father. Not soon, eventually. I want to have two or three kids. And I have no idea what kind of wife I want to marry because I haven't met her yet.
My name is Greg.
Talk a lot of
that. And I'm going to go to Asbury College up in up in Wilmore, Kentucky. It's right outside of Wilmington. And I have no idea what career I'm going to go into. Hopefully I'll find it out at college. And I plan to get married sometime there after college. And maybe have four or five kids. I doubt it. And then like have fun the rest of my life with my wife and my kids.
Georgia Tech, and I probably wound up being like some computer hacker in a chemical engineering firm or something. That's what I'm majoring in, so it's whatever. And one day I plan to get married, and I'll probably be someone that's not very tall, like tall people. I'm gonna have a few kids, like two, and they're gonna be like athletic. I'm gonna teach them golf, and I'm just gonna live for not for.
I'm going to the University of Georgia. I'm going to be a physical therapist. And of course, I'm going to get married, but I don't know who. I have two girls named Anna. I don't know, some other name, too. And I'm going to hire a cook, so I need to.
I'm going to UGA, and at least for a year, and then I'm going to NYU, even if my mother isn't there, I'll just never see her again. Oh no, unfortunately. And I want to be a trauma surgeon, and I guess I'll get married eventually. No kids, just ferrets and cats and chihuahuas and poodles. In other words, all yeah, in my dream house. They have to be all mine.
I do not know what I'm going to do with the rest of my life. I don't know my majors. I hope to get married out of college. Have maybe two, maybe three kids. That's about it, I guess.
Hello, I'm Andy, and I'm going to go to Georgia Tech, and I want to do something in management, like, but I don't know what I want to manage, like a golf shop or something, I guess. And I'll probably get married eventually. Yeah. And I don't know about kids. I'm afraid that I'd be a bad father or something, screw them up. And I guess my future plans would just be to, like, major in management and do something in business. Programming and stuff for their computers, or get a job in a computer company and write programs also. And I hope to get out of college before I get married, and then I don't know, it's up to my wife how many kids she has, because if she's gonna have to go through it, I mean, I kind of want at least two, but if one's enough for her.
Oh, I say my name. Thought everyone would know who I was when they saw me. My name is Jennifer Wheeler Hanson. I'm 17 years old. I'm going to Auburn University. I don't know what I'm going to do for a career.
She's only 17.
And I'm going to get married. I'm 21 years old. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to have 4 kids and live in Colorado.
I'm going to be going to Asbury, and I don't know what I want to do. Probably be a housewife. I plan to marry a pastor. I know I will. That'll be fun. And I want to have a lot of kids, like tons.
Like, what are their names going to be? You know?
Their names? Oh my gosh. I have no clue.
Georgia and Athens, where I plan to party with the drunk people and watch them all and kind of like make fun of them and manipulate them in their times of stupor. Okay, my career, I hope to manipulate the masses in journalism or advertising and control the minds of unwary people. Okay, my marriage plans, I plan to marry like, I think, like, some really dominating leather-type chick. And I don't want to have kids, because kids are annoying, except for, like, older kids. They're pretty cool.
You will have kids.
They think I'm going to have kids, but I won't. I wouldn't want to condemn the world to that fate. Okay, my future plans. Well, I plan to eat, sleep, and party.
And Tennessee, and a career. I'm not quite sure about that yet, but I'm going to be a PhD in something. Marriage plans. I'm going to find some really, really cool guy, which I have not yet, but I'm going to find some guy and marry him after college.
I plan to get married, but haven't made any plans yet. Two or three kids, and
we're conducting.
I don't really have any future plans. Just kind of hang out.
Going to college, and I don't know what my career is yet. Probably business and marriage plans. Well, I plan on getting married.
You have many kids?
Like two.
You know their names?
I don't know their names yet. I haven't thought about that. And future plans? Whatever. Hopefully to be very successful.
Hi. I'm going to Brevard. I'm going to come. Yes, I do. I'm Ashley Tennerson. I'm going to Brevard. I want to major in nursing. We can cut it down.
Tell me who you're going to marry.
I don't
kind of
have anybody.
Tall or short?
Tall.
What color hair?
Don't know.
First Cammy. My career is hopefully. By the way, I'm William Bradford Mason Stanley. My career is hopefully. Athletic doctor type person.
Uh-huh.
Marriage plans. I have to wait like 4 years, so I have no clue. Kids. Yeah, I want kids. And future plans. I want to fly.
In New York.
What's your name?
My name's Fred.
My name is Fred Hartley.
The fourth. Like me.
Yes, and Alan is my middle name. I'd like to be a youth pastor. That's what I'm going to study, youth ministries. My marriage plans, I'm going to graduate from college before I get married. In kids, I'd like to have 4 kids, 2 boys and 2 girls. In my future plans is my career, so I'd like to be a youth pastor.
Washington, but if that doesn't work, Simeon Fowler or somebody else. And I don't want to have any kids.
Cut his thing off.
I'm going to go to college at Lee College. It's in Tennessee. And I'm going to major in either broad fields now. I got psychology or intercultural studies, which is like missionary stuff, or mass communications and journalism. That's why I didn't take the AP exam. So that I can do my English, because I don't think it'd be smart. I have a cold, so I don't really sound this deep. I'm going to get married to, I don't know, it'd be cool to marry a pastor, but you know, or a doctor, you know, something like that. I don't know who. I want him to be not tall, not very built, blue eyes. I mean, not like scrawny, but just not, I don't want him. And
where I will be in 20 years. Hopefully I'll be married by then. And if not, hopefully soon to be married. And have a family of 4 kids, but I don't know them to be named yet. And I'm going, hopefully I'll be at Georgia, but you just never know because it changes a lot. So we'll see.
And, what are you going to be when you're up?
I'm not sure yet what I want to be. I don't know. Maybe a lawyer, but I don't know if I can get through law school. So we'll just have to see.
I'm Chapel Hill, I'm the Tar Heel, and I'm Sarah. I don't know how many kids I'm going to have. I'll decide after the first one if I'm going to have any more. I plan to marry an interesting person and hopefully have an interesting life. What else? When I grow up, I don't know what I want to be.
Any clue?
I want to be eccentric.
There's others out there lost, and we need to reach out and help them.
woman make. I make a good woman steal. Make an old woman blush and a young girl squeal. I'm here to tell you, honey, when I say I make my own, I'm here to tell you, baby, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad.
Ashley McDonald, and next year I'm going to Bryan College, and hopefully after that I'm going to major in psychology, and hopefully get married right after college and have a couple kids, and two of which names are going to be Hattie Claire and Dixie, and hopefully I'll marry a tall guy, brown hair, you know, that kind of thing, plays basketball and some kind of instrument, and then when I have like raised two wonderful kids, happy kids, and then retire and live in a pink house on the beach.
In the fall. And I'm gonna marry a lighthouse keeper and live in a lighthouse up in Maine. I'm gonna have four children. Lindsay Renee, Susanna Marie. I don't know the other two. But I have them written down and I'm gonna have fun.
Okay. Am I supposed to say my name?
Yes, you're.
My name is Kelly Kilmer. I'm going to Stanford University. And I'm going to marry a man in Colorado. And we're going to have at least one girl and one boy. Maybe two girls and two boys.
Name's Jeremy.
Name's Jeremy. And the girl's name is going to be Rebecca, somebody or the other. And the boy's name is going to be James. And I'm gonna go to the moon. Uh-huh. And what am I gonna be when I grow up? A mom.
A mom.
That's cool.
Tell me what. Tell me.
I'm gonna marry
Misha.
A lucky girl. Maybe Carrie.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have many children. I love kids. I'm going to go to Young Harris College first to get an education. And
what are you
going to
be when you grow up?
Hopefully something for a pro sports team.
Hey, show me your food. Show me your food.
It's not even gonna picture of me, Carrie.
You're so cute. Yeah.
Okay.
You love me? I miss you. You're gonna miss me?
Yes. I'm gonna be a golf pro overnight. A golf pro overnight. A golf pro overnight. A golf pro overnight.
Okay, we're walking back from art now.
We're walking.
Yes, sir.
I'm walking.
Can't you see I'm walking? Walking, walking, walking.
No, hey, backs to heads won't cut it.
Backs to heads, uh-uh.
That's not cool.
Walk this way. That's my best side.
Walk this way.
Walk this way.
Walk like a man. Talk like a man. Walk like a man. Nice.
Hey, Lene.
Hey.
What are you doing?
I dropped my food on the floor.
Scooby-Doo, where are you? All the stars are here.
Sky, hello blue. There's nothing can hold me when I hold you. Feels so right, you can't be wrong. Rocking and rolling all week long. Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday.
Too many on it.
Yeah, you have. I mean, you win for the least amount of miles.
student from the senior class is Miss Jenny Cowan.
Simple as can be.
Next time you're feeling blue, just let the smile begin.
We come here and
sit out in a hot sun and
smurf. Ooh, I hate smurfs. I'll get you. I'll get all of you if it's the last thing I ever do.
Yum, yum.
Am I West Blue?
Smile.
Around that way, you can see.
Let's not
lift it.
Lift it.
Lift it.
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. Troubles are all the same. You wanna be where everybody knows your name. You wanna go where people know. People are all the same.
Winthrop University. I really don't know what I'm going to be. I'm going to marry somebody really rich.
Any kids?
I don't think I have any kids, but I do want to marry Bruce Willis, and he has some.
No, she's next in line to get twins. She'll have twins. She'll end up having twins.
I don't want any kids.
She'll love them.
Did I say your name?
Lene Rogers.
And where are you going to go?
Georgia Southern.
Who are you going to marry?
I don't know.
Any kids?
What?
You gonna have some kids?
I'm gonna have two.
Any names?
I don't know their names.
I know you don't know very much. Huh? Okay.
Oh, I'm going to the Artist Institute for the first semester to get experience in, you know, producing and stuff like that. And then I might transfer to Asbury or some other college that'll take me. And I plan to get married to somebody and sometimes have kids once in a while and stuff like that. Bye.
Besides, everybody in senior class went to prom. I didn't go to prom. So I'm going to be different.
Okay.
I am going to Taylor University in Upland, Indiana, and let's see, what was the other question?
Like, what are you going to be when you grow up?
Okay, I want to be, let's see, either a psychiatrist or a businessman. I'm not sure what I'm going to major in yet, either psychiatry or business. And I want to have about maybe two or three kids, and marry maybe when I'm maybe like 4 or 5 years out of college. So.
How are you doing?
Hey, I'm Tony Jones, and I'm going to Young Harris College with Chad Chandler. We're rooming together, and I want to be a computer engineer or an actor.
Push up your hat a little so I can see your face. There we go. The short hair, let's see it. Okay.
And,
how many kids?
At least two.
At least two?
A boy and a girl.
Well, do you know their name?
No.
Okay.
No. Quiet. Not quiet, but no. Someone that's like me, I guess.
Okay.
I want to wish each and every one of them graduating kids best of luck. Put the best mouth and foot forward, and you can have what you get out there and work for and earn. I promise you that.
Try to travel some in Europe, and I live abroad one day, and
you'll be abroad.
Yeah, I'll be abroad too. I'm gonna marry somebody tall, and have, I don't know, maybe a kid, but you never know. And that's about it.
I am Jonathan Bradley Hart.
Where are you going to school?
Eventually Southern Tech.
What are you gonna be when you grow up?
Probably an electronics engineer.
Like, what kind of girl are you going to marry?
A good one.
Tall, short, blonde?
I don't know.
You don't know? How many kids do you have?
None.
So you're not, so they don't have names? Do they have names?
No.
No?
I don't think about those things.
Okay.
It was very good.
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, we're waiting for y'all to puke now.
I'm trying to bounce. Hey, Jenny.
How do you like hanging out with us?
It's cool.
You gonna come to my party?
I think Greg will take me. I don't know if he wants me to come.
Just don't tell anybody. I won't tell.